On September 18, 1939, following the Soviet Union's invasion of Poland, the Polish government fled to Romania.